You can see him analyzing the obstacle, breaking down what... He's got it! I wonder if he's ever attempted an obstacle this... Well, let's see what he's got.
Oh, he flew through that one.
He's tiring out. You can hear it, you can see it, the 10-second warning counting down. This guy is surprising us. Oh no! So close to... I'm Matt Eisman.
And I'm Akbar Bajabiamila.
American Ninja Warrior starts now. Just cruised right through the crazy cliffhanger.
Hot feet like ghost pepper. Whoa.
Well, let's see what he's got. He's got it!
Nice landing. Oh my, look at this obstacle.
So strong, plenty of energy left. Oh no, H2O! Well, if he wants to hit that buzzer, he'll have to get through these grueling final obstacles, starting right here with the salmon ladder.
That's a big
Whoa! You can just see them giving out. Last chance.
That timing needs work. It came up just short.
Oh, this is a tough spot.
This obstacle is crazy. Dang.
You could just see them giving out.
And this obstacle takes down yet another competitor. Will anyone claim the prize money? This is their chance to really prove themselves and... Well, his run is finished. I like that. Just needs to time it, and he's got it. Only 10 seconds left.
He's throwing his whole body into this. Nicely done. You can see him analyzing the obstacle, breaking down.
Last chance.
You could just see them giving out. I'm Matt Eisman.
And I'm Akbar Bajabiamila.
We've got a... Oh, yes!
He's got a soft touch with this.
Moving on to the next obstacle.
He's got it.
Ooh, nice landing.
This will not be easy.
He's got to dig deep here.
Oh, yes.
It just looks like he ran out of steam.
He's in trouble. That was a test, and he passed it right there.
Matt, that is just pure will right there.
He's tiring out.
Hands down, this dude cannot be denied. Oh, yeah, he's looking fatigued right now.
Oh, starting to get out of control.
And fatigue is taking its toll.
Some of that H2O.
You can see him analyzing the obstacle, breaking down what it's going to take to survive this.
You can hear and see the 10-second warning timing going off.
So close.
This obstacle takes down yet another competitor.
I wonder if he's ever attempted an obstacle this intense before.
All right, here we go. All that practice time in your gym.
So strong, plenty of energy left. It just looks like he ran out of steam, and fatigue is taking its toll. Totally exhausted.
He's looking fatigued right now.
You can hear it, you can see it, the 10-second warning counting down.
Oh my, he is expending a lot of upper body strength right now.
He's got it.
Oh no, so close to the prize money.
Today's a good day. Folks out here.
Last chance. You could just see them giving out. I'm Matt Eisman.
And I'm Akbar Bajabiamila. We've got...
He's got it. It's simple. Wrap your whole body around that log and just try to hold on.
Got it. This dude cannot be denied.
Ooh,
nice landing.
He's still looking strong as he heads to the rest of the course. Well, if he wants to hit that buzzer, he'll have to get through these grueling final obstacles, starting with the salmon ladder.
Oh my, look at this obstacle.
Little hung up here, Akbar.
Barely holding on. He's got it.
Using up a lot of energy.
Matt, he can be in trouble. He'll be thinking about that one tomorrow.
He's got to dig deep here.
Oh! Come on. You got it.
Unbelievable recovery.
Matt,
he's in trouble. Good recovery.
Not pretty, but this ain't a beauty contest. This is Ninja Warrior.
Oh, he's got a soft touch with this. You better bring your A game and the whole dang alphabet.
And fatigue is taking its toll. A great save, though, after a close call. He's struggling a little.
Akbar, honestly, I'm just not sure how much he has left.
Had a test and passed it right there.
This one is finished. Now, this is the moment of truth.
Last chance. Watch it now. Hard impact, but a good save.
What?
And you can see the fatigue written on his face.
Too late.
Seems to be struggling here.
Ending as he comes up empty at the warped wall.